morning, Alvin. I'm Alex.
And I'm Cheyenne. Here are your morning announcements for Wednesday, January 11th, 2012. The cafeteria will not be serving between periods. Students are expected to go directly to class and not stop in the cafeteria on their way to class. Nashua High School has early release today. Nashua CTE students will not be going to Nashua today and should report to Alvern's CTE office. There will be an officers' meeting of the Key Club Thursday afternoon in room 219. All officers are expected to attend this important meeting. Semi-formal tickets will be on sale this week at all lunches. This year's theme is Arabian Nights, and the cost is only $20. Attention all Alvern talent. Class Act will be hosting an open mic night on January 12th. Sign up outside of room 311 or see Mrs. LaFrance. It will be a fantastic night of entertainment. Come join the fun! Woo! The Pentimento meeting, originally scheduled for January 10th, has been moved to January 17th. This Sunday, January 15th, at 4 p.m., the theater arts class is performing the show Check Please on the Alvern stage. Admission is free. It will also be a fantastic show.
Purchase a JDRF sneaker for $1 outside or at the Bronco Barn all next week to help us take a step forward in improving the lives and research progression for juvenile diabetes patients. There will be an outing club meeting Thursday after school in room 219. Due to Nashua's early release day today, Nashua CTE students should report to Alvern's CTE office today instead of taking the bus to Nashua. There'll be a mandatory meeting for FBLA members in fundraising committee this Thursday after school in room 308. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
And to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please pause for a moment of silence.
Hello, Alvern. I'm TJ Hebert, and I'm your 2012 presidential race reporter. As you may know, Newt Gingrich came to Alvern on Tuesday to speak about his campaign. Here is a small clip from that night.
The proposal is that we use modern technology, that we bury the Northern Pass project so that it comes down the state right of way, so that there is no need to use any kind of eminent domain to take private property. Let me just say, we're both listening, I'm thrilled to be here. We want to meet as many of you as we can, given the schedule. Thank you very much, and I do want your vote tomorrow.
Now here's a look at the results from the New Hampshire Republican primary election yesterday. In first came Mitt Romney with 39.4% of the votes, receiving 7 delegates. In second came Paul with 22.8%, and also receiving 3 delegates. In third, with 16.8% of the vote, was John Huntsman, receiving 3 delegates. Then came Newt with 9.4%, Santorum with 9.3%, and Perry with 0.79%. Romney has stated, "I plan on taking this victory all the way to Washington and taking down Obama." Romney was also the first Republican who was not an incumbent president to win both Iowa and New Hampshire. Now the candidates move on to South Carolina for their next primary. Stay tuned, Alvern. We will be reporting on Gene Shaheen's appearance at Alvern on Thursday.
Cheyenne, semi's coming up. Are you going to be there?
I hope so.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm really excited for a figure eight's performance.
Yeah, I think that they're going to be good. I've heard them practicing, and I'm ready to hear
them. Yeah, and the Gerby premiere.
All right. Alvern, stay tuned for an exclusive Studio 19 Wednesday Crew outro. It's only a short clip. If you want to see the whole thing, you're going to have to go on YouTube. Thank you. Yeah.
To acquire this one thing you require, believe when I say buy a yearbook today.
Sibisky created some good art. Today.